New this morning, police and emergency crews were called to the scene of an overturned semi early this morning. It happened just before 5 a.m. on Interstate 70, just before the 14-mile marker. The accident happened in the eastbound lanes near the Honey Creek Bridge. This is a picture of the accident. The semi ended up in a ditch. No injuries are reported. We're told the accident is not currently blocking traffic. Cleanup will not happen until daylight.